Stroke. Stroke is a brain attack which causes your body to become paralyzed. It is a very common problem throughout the world. Every 1 in 6 man and every 1 in 5 woman is at risk for developing stroke. It is the second highest cause of death and highest cause of disability in the world. What happens in a stroke? In about 80% of cases, stroke is due to blockage of blood vessel and brain due to blood clot. In 20% of cases, stroke is due to rupture of blood vessel and brain. In both cases, parts of affected brain suddenly stop working. What causes stroke? There are many causes. Most important cause is high blood pressure, especially long-standing and uncontrolled high blood pressure. Diabetes, high cholesterol, and heart diseases are also important risk factor. Another important risk factor is tobacco in the form of cigarette, shisha, or even chewing tobacco. These factors, over a period of time, affect blood vessels of brain, ending up in either blockage or rupture of them. How do we identify stroke? Acronym for stroke symptoms is known as FAST. F stands for paralysis or drooping face. A is for weakness of arms or legs. S represents slurring of speech and inability to speak. If anyone develops one or more of these symptoms suddenly, they probably had a stroke. T stands for time, means you have to rush to emergency because in stroke, time is brain. If you lose time, you are going to lose brain. What to do if someone has a stroke? Take patient to emergency room as soon as possible. An urgent CT scan is needed to find out if it is due to a blood clot or rupture of blood vessel or brain hemorrhage. If it is due to a blood clot, patient may benefit from a clot-busting drug called TPA. This Meditor can only be given with 4 to 5 hours. Patient needs to be admitted in hospital, preferably in a stroke care unit. Blood pressure control and prevention of complications like pneumonia are mandatory. Long-term care. Stroke patients require a long time to recover, usually months, and have a chance of recurrence of stroke. Long-term care requires daily medications prescribed by doctors, abstinence from smoking or tobacco, rehabilitation, and regular exercise. Some patients may require surgery of brain or blood vessel. Take-home message. Stroke is preventable if risk factors are controlled, especially high blood pressure. Stroke is treatable. Most people can go back to work with the correct treatment.